service to San Bernardino downtown will arrive shortly on track 1.